The countdown is on to semi-final two. We're underway at Eden Park, the biggest game between these two rivals, and it's not the start we were looking for. Out on the ball.
With a wobbly one, he didn't get direct contact on the ball. Didn't go in on it.
Cooper.
Short ball to nobody. Knocks it up in goal. No, they kicked it dead. Oh.
Not the position on the field to throw a no-look pass.
Number six. Move.
Yeah. Idiot, penalised, and Quade Cooper has missed touch.
This time, and the touch it goes, and that's gone forward. That's gone 2 metres forward. Goodness me, yeah, it's been turned up now. Well, can they open up this defence? Cooper now.
Just the opportunity.
Yeah, it's a complete change of direction here, and you see the pass is clearly forward.
Wide out win. The confidence boost going to be there. And Douglas, and it's been intercepted. Cooper trying to get it to Sabo, so it worked, and it is in the touch. Good throw in. And Quade Cooper. Back to the very hands. And it's forward first of all. Out the back it goes, and Cooper can control it.
Sheep and dairy farm beasts. Friday night fish and chips. And now it's cooking.
Oh, the break comes on from Simpakevic. And Simpakevic is going to race in for his second try, for Russia's second try.
The Australians are applauding that as much as the Russian people here. Very, very loose pass from Quade Cooper.
Boot.
Israel Day testing Quade Cooper. Oh, and he's coughed it up.
There's this one. Front on. Straight through. Watch this. He's jammed a bit of everything. He needs a leap inside up.
There's Idiot. Works it away to Cooper.
Does really well first up. Just was looking for the short ball to James O'Connor.
It's the young man there. Yeah, he's had a great start.
Here's a kick and it's not out. And even though the Wallabies will get the throw in, it's about 30 metres short of where they wanted it.
Changes to the Wallabies will pick up on the runners. Cooper goes behind, but now it's going through by the side. If he gets the bounce, they won't stop him. And
stop and go right. We've got to get stuck in, and stuck in they should get now.
That didn't go 10.
Wants to get it down to the Wallabies, so they're safe first and then they defend. That's a shocker. Cooper.
And Quade needs to get back here, and he does it.
Passes.
Kick, and that's how tough the sun is. Quade Cooper drops it.
In this sort of game, and there's the kick through, and Quade Cooper is the only one back there. Bulaina chasing Sotomayor, and it's lying loose on the ground.
And came off during the season a couple of times, but this is suicidal. He had got not even under pressure, and O'Connor had no other option.
Fires it across to Cooper in midfield, and Cooper wide ball.
Quade Cooper. Will it go into touch? Quade Cooper back there. Dives on it. He's taken into touch. It is all over. Semi-final two. And the crowd just reminding Quade Cooper that he is still public enemy number one.